Hi Stingrays, I wanted to show you guys a math online game. If you log into your Everyday Math website, click on the content that looks like the textbook. It says grade 2 content. And your page should sort of look like this. It'll say welcome and it'll say your name. I am logged in as Patrick, as you can see. So thank you, Patrick. And if you look at the very bottom, you're going to see several different tools you could use. The third one says Everyday Math Games Online. Let's see if I can hold my pen on it so you can see which one I'm kind of pointing at. Click on that one to access the games. And when you come to this page, you're going to see a whole bunch of different games, and you guys have played several of these games already in class, so you're welcome to click on any of them. Remember, recently we just played Basketball Edition and Shape Capture. I think those are our last two games we played in class that you should kind of know how to play. So it could be fun to try if you've got extra time or you want to do some extra math practice. But over here where it says Challenge, next to where it says Grade 2, I want you to click on Challenge. And you're gonna see a game that's really gonna help with multiplication and making arrays. So the game directly in the center says Division Arrays. And I want you to click on that game. Click on it again. And hit Start. Now you have to select a color for yourself before you can play. So if I know Patrick, he'll probably want to be red. And player two is the computer who you're going to play against. And I'll just say the computer will be blue. So now you're going to hit play at the bottom.
It's time to play Division Arrays. Let's go. Click the deck to get a number card.
I love how it flashed behind the deck to show you what the deck of cards was. So pretend this is a deck of cards. It says Division Arrays. It's got a stingray on it. Click on that deck of cards.
This is the total number of counters in your array. Click the die to get a number 1 through 6.
Now I need to know how many rows I'm going to make out of these 10 counters. So let me click the dice.
This is the number of equal size rows in your array. Drag counters to your workspace to make your array. Use all the counters if you can. If you have extra counters, you can drag them to an empty part of your workspace. When you're done, use the keypad to enter the number of counters in one row of your array.
All right, so over here, the red dots are Patrick's counters, and he's gonna have to click on them and drag them over in the white box. We need 3 rows, so I'm gonna make my first row, my second row, and my third row. Now I'm gonna keep putting the rest of the counters in those 3 rows until I run out. Here we go, I've still got more. I've got 10 counters total. I'm gonna try to fit as many as I can in equal rows. Oh, now that's my last one. And do you see how the pile of counters turned gray? Well, that shows me that I am out of counters. So if I were to put this one here, it wouldn't make 3 equal rows. And the goal is to try to make all equal rows. So I can't use all my counters, so I'm sorry, Patrick, but I'm gonna discard this one over here. Discard means putting it off to the side because I can't really use it. Now, my job is to count how many are in each row. So let's count in this row. I've got 1, 2, 3. In this row, I've got 1, 2, 3. And in this row, I've got 1, 2, 3. I have 3 counters in every row. So down here, I'm going to type in the number 3 because I have 3 counters in every row. Now, if you forgot that next step, you can always press the question mark up at the top left and it'll help remind you of what to do. When you think you know how many are in each row, you hit OK and see if you're right.
Great job.
Yes.
Now it's the computer's turn.
All right, computer. One row of 12. Well, that was easy. Sorry, Patrick. All right, well, you guys get the idea of how to play, and if I can help you figure out how to play even more, just let me know. And I hope you guys enjoy this game, and I hope you'll try it. All right.